I'm sorry to disturb you, Albus, but I've just received troubling news.
It's Grindelwald.
It is a volatile time in the wizarding world.
Dumbledore has to recruit a team.
If we're to defeat him, you'll have to trust me.
We're seeing many of the old band back together, but there are some new people.
Mr. Scamander.
We got a glimpse of Lally, played by Jessica Williams, in the last movie.
Grindelwald is at the cemetery tonight.
Then you gotta go.
We get to introduce Jess in a great way, in a bigger way. You really see her play and shine.
Professor Lally Hicks, she's amazing. She is a charms professor, and I think because she's known Dumbledore for a long time, actually has an easier time trusting him without knowing really what the end game is.
Dumbledore picks people who have a good heart, and he also picks people who have very specific talents.
And I think it's interesting that she teaches charms because it's like, I'm gonna activate A to get B to happen. When force won't work, it's about using her brain and really trying to charm out of a situation.
Jessica's a comedian and an actor.
Apologies.
So she just brought a vibe that I really enjoyed.
Well, you do know I'm a witch, right?
And she's a big Potter fan.
It's a story and world that's been imprinted in my life since childhood. On some level, you always imagine yourself in the wizarding world, and that's kind of the charm and the magic of the books. This idea that you could be magical. And I know it's like that for so many people. Everything about it feels like it's returning home.